Welcome to Today, on Catch's Moment, we're going to be enlightening on the top three Nigerian celebrities who had a cosmetic surgery after their divorce. Kindly sit back, relax, while we'll go through these highlights together. The first person on our list is Tunto Dike. Tunto Dike is a Nigerian actress who was married to Olakunle Churchill. They have a son together named King. Tunto Dike and Olakunle Churchill got married in the year 2015 and officially got divorced in the year 2017. Tunto Dike has since then done some cosmetic surgery to enhance her physique. As you can see, here are pictures of her before and after body, and also videos of her flaunting her curves. The second person on our list is Toke Makinwa. Toke Makinwa is a radio personality and also have other chains of businesses. Toke Makinwa was married to Maje Ayinda in the year 2014 and also got divorced in the year 2017. There were loads of complications surrounding the end of their marriage, and that includes infidelity. Toke went from toning the color of her skin to having multiple surgeries done to enhance her physique. Here are pictures of her before and after look. She is indeed enjoying a newly acquired body. The third person on our list is Yvonne Jegede. Yvonne Jegede is also a Nollywood actress who was married to Olakunle Fowley, aka Abounce. They got married in the year 2017. Olakunle Fowley is also an actor and is a son to late Nollywood legend Buki Ajayi. Their marriage hit the rocks in the year 2017. They have a son together named Xavier. Yvonne Jegede, who happened to now have a drastic change in her physique, has since then been flaunting her curves. Here are our top three Nigerian celebrities who had a cosmetic surgery after their divorce. If you like this video, kindly hit the notification button and please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.